All right, and with Eye of the Tiger hitting the sound system, it's time for our final of four Intercontinental Championship Contenders Series matches. I'm glad I don't have to say that anymore. It is a mouthful, and I will be giving David Slayton a stern talking to after this pay-per-view because he needs to come up with names that are much easier to digest and say.
I think he's going to take that note and put it where he puts all of the rest of our notes. So at least I think you'll be heard.
Accurate. So, Luke Marshall, Kurt Hullum. One's a former BWF World Champion. The other calls himself the Super Rookie. Who do you got in this one?
For reasons, I think I should take Luke Marshall, or somebody back there is going to be really angry at me. And we both know who.
A certain somebody who we both know wants to get her own hands on Kurt Hullum at some point.
Yeah, I'm just going to make it clear that he's probably lucky he got out here. There was distraction food placed in catering, so he did make it out on time, so that's a thing.
Well, and even openly mocking FM Young with the t-shirt that is green, which is the color of money.
Oh, well, yeah, you've extrapolated that one, haven't you? But yes, I think she'd probably take that as a slightly personal insult as well.
That's probably another person alongside Captain Spartacus or whoever the heck she's facing at that thing that we talked about in the last match. That's probably another person that I don't want to get on my bad side is FM Young.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to say you'd really want Kurt Hullum on your bad side either, but I suspect you'd be able to outrun him. I definitely can. He can't climb well.
So if you, well, although you say that, but he did win the Money in the Bank ladder match. I mean, that was,
I mean,
6 years ago? I had to do the mental math on that one. Doing math live is never fun.
No, that's why I avoid ever having to. It's why you're here, in fact. Yep. Oh, look at that, no. Oh, I forget what that one is. Oh, nope, now they're just trading kicks and not really landing. Shoulder. Luke's taking it to Kurt. Oh, never mind.
And a backbreaker. Kurt heard you and said, nah.
Yeah, he was like, nah, I'm sick of you guys talking shit over there, so I'm just gonna make a point. And he really is, because that was an elbow to the throat.
Kurt definitely focusing on the head of Luke Marshall early on in this match. No doubt setting him up for the curtain call, or honestly any of his moves. Curtain call, California Dreaming, World of Kurt, they're all head-based. I mean, when you think about it like that, he'd be a fool not to focus on the head.
Right? So he's got his game plan going here, but Luke's bringing it back to him.
I would say the clearest way to defeat Kurt Hullum in a game match is to make sure you wear a helmet. Then none of his moves will work against you.
So basically, challenge him to a street fight and then just come in a motorcycle helmet.
Yeah, exactly. See, I might have missed my calling. Maybe I should be a manager.
Or a strategist.
Like, here's an idea. People wear gloves to the ring all the time. Why don't they just, like, glue shards of glass to their gloves? It's foolproof. Gloves are legal.
I think that's a special type of deathmatch, actually. The coal miner's glove.
Not to be confused with the coal miner's daughter deathmatch. Oh!
What is... Oh, Luke Marshall's been busted open here, and don't think you've gotten out of telling me what the hell that match is. Is this one over? No.
Kurt with the crash landing, but... No, not enough. Although he does look like he busted Luke open.
Yup. Yeah, Luke's bleeding. Well, we're on the back foot now, Luke. Pick up your pace, man.
So, anyways... Coal Miner's daughter. Have you ever heard of the mythical Judy Bagwell on a pole match?
No.
Well, this is nothing like that.
Okay, back up. Tell me about the first one, because... You know what? Never. We'll talk about this later. I suspect it's a long story, but I want to hear it. Because now I'm just sitting here making Judy Christie jokes.
I don't know who that is.
I don't know who Judy Bagwell is, so we're even.
Judy Bagwell is a former WCW Tag Team Champion, and you will show respect to her name.
Judy Christie is a famous late 80s pop singer, and I think you should respect that as well.
I have no way of knowing if you're telling me the truth. Hang on, wait. Are you talking about Madonna? Oh, hang on.
Oh, action in the ring.
Green and gold bomb. Luke might have the former champion here. He goes for the cover. No, Kurt kicks out.
No. Oh, well.
See, I was so busy making bad jokes that I almost missed Luke hitting his green and golden bomb. That was beautiful. Honestly, yeah. I don't know how Kurt kicked out of that.
Right, the super rookie hit it textbook. Oh, and he's still in this. Going for that arm. Really working on that arm.
Luke is definitely busted open, but he's not giving in.
Nope. Once again, situation where he's just too close to the ropes, Kurt. I think you really need to play strategy for Kurt. Don't try submission holds near the ropes.
Yeah, I think Joanna could use that same advice.
Right? Oh, here he goes again!
Alright, well that was a little different than his normal powerbomb, but a bit more of a variation. He did like a crossed arms thing there that was very unique.
Yeah, but it landed. And
now another crash landing!
And do we have a winner? No.
Alright, I thought that might be it, and so did Kurt.
Giving up.
Kurt's got something in mind here.
He's thinking. Oh, no. Luke says no.
The rookie counters. This is quickly devolving into a fist fight.
Fists and feet. Oh, and right back to the head. Can Kurt keep Luke down?
Oh, that is not going to help the blood gushing from Luke's head.
No. Oh, Luke's gotten out again.
But that was much better placement that time. He was not nearly as close to the ropes.
No, Curdy is improving. I'll give him that.
Could we see another green and golden bomb? He's got him up.
He got him up. Oh,
no, he hits it. Is that it? Cover him, kid.
Quick. Cover him.
One, two. Oh my God, he kicks out. I don't believe it.
Jesus. Kurt's the man that will not die tonight.
What is it going to take for Luke Marshall to keep Kurt Hullum down?
I don't know, but I don't think Kurt has enough to keep Luke down either.
It's the immovable force meeting the second immovable force.
And they're just sitting there, being all immovable. It's a very slow match. I'll wait for you to catch it. Oh, the Russian leg sweep. Is that what you're going to win with, Kurt?
Maybe.
At least pulling him away from the ropes. Oh, come on, have some dignity. No! And Luke kicks out.
No, I was trying to think before. I was going to say you got two rocks facing each other in the ring. It sounds like Zaria Lynette cutting a promo against herself. She's a former BWF Tag Team Champion. I can say that.
Yep. She's a former BWF International Champion, in fact. She was the champion that the Intercontinental belt turned into.
Oh, correct. That same belt that these two are fighting for contendership for. You brought it back around. Absolutely. Look at you. You're a pro at this already.
Ah, I'm a Riley. It's what I do. Riley things. Just don't ask me what those are. Oh, here we go. Submission hold.
He's got him in a Boston Crab. He's definitely making Luke crawl for it, though. That is precious.
Luke powered his way out of that.
That is precious energy that Luke does not have to spare at the moment.
Absolutely. Oh, and over Luke goes. Well, at least he's got a second to breathe.
Honestly, I think Kurt's more than happy to win this match by countout. A win is a win. Oh, no, he's going out after him.
Well, that might cost him, but you're right. Kurt should have just been happy enough to win by countout.
Oh, yet Luke's got... throws Kurt into the stairs there.
Yeah.
I don't think he quite got all of it, but he definitely tripped on them.
He definitely hit a little bit of it.
That time, I think he just tripped.
he just went into the barricade head first.
These guys are both going to get counted out if they're not careful.
Right?
I would say at this rate, we're just going to end up with a triple threat match for the Intercontinental title if neither one of these men move on.
They better not come over here.
Yep.
Get back. Good boy, Luke.
At least they're not bio side.
Right? That would have been worse.
Kurt trying to choke the life out of Luke there.
And Luke is still fighting. Whatever you say about this kid, you can't deny he's got heart.
Oh, kid, maybe don't... Now's not the time to be playing to the crowd. Get this guy down. Celebrate after you win.
Yup.
Oh, and just like that,
no.
The veteran instinct of Kurt Hullum kicking in, showing why he is a former BWF World Champion. That man has evil intent in his eyes right now.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Not the world of Kurt. The curtain call. My apologies. He did the spinny thing. It made me think Kurt wins, the world spins, it's science.
Yeah, that is his catchphrase, isn't it?
All right, yeah, just like that. It is that quick. He hits you with that curtain call. It's over.
Yep. Well, we know somebody's not happy back there tonight, but... Hey, Kurt is moving on to the Intercontinental Championship match.